How's it going down there, girls?
Good.
You looking forward to your party tonight, Haley?
Uh-huh.
Awesome.
We've got more videos coming your way, but in order to catch up with them, you gotta hit that red subscribe button. Hey y'all, what's up, and welcome back to our channel. Going camping means stepping out of your comfort zone and being in the wild, but it can't always be such, as these devices have helped us catch comfort even when we're miles away from home. These items have amped up the camping experience because they're an ingenious piece of invention. So let's head on in and have a look at 8 camping inventions of an entirely new level. Number 8, disco bed. Camping doesn't have to be uncomfortable and unpleasant all the time. This product of the American company Disco Bed is one of them. It's a lightweight foldable structure that allows you to sleep in a comfortable bed even in the wild. This disco bed has 2 cots so it can accommodate 2 people at once. In addition, both the beds are suspended in the air, which means they're far from the ground and from annoying insects. It should also be noted that the upper bunk can be moved, turning the bunk bed into a comfortable sofa for 4 people. Despite the apparent complexity of the structure, the bed can be folded into a compact size and can be fit into a small bag. It weighs only 27 grams. And each bed can withstand a whopping weight of 227 kg. The price of this product is $370. Not a bad deal for a product that can come so handy during an adventurous trip. Number 7, Orlin Camp Stove. This camping invention is a portable and compact fireplace that can be assembled in a matter of minutes, even by an inexperienced person. The fireplace is protected against dirt and moisture by a sturdy wooden box that's also its container for carrying purposes. The fireplace also uses wood, which means inside this Orlin camp stove is a real fire. With its unique smell and sounds that are impossible to recreate, the combustion products are released through a pipe that's vented outside the tent. The weight of the structure together with the box is 14 kilograms. It's compact enough to be transported in the trunk of a car, and it costs $820. This one definitely is an investment if you're an avid camper and take such trips often. You'll find peace and comfort with this camp stove miles away from home and in unusual circumstances. This is a desire brought to reality for campers, given they have to eat cold food or maybe raw in some instances. Number 6, tree tents. The project to design a round tent that hung from the tree is brought to reality 22 years ago. A Dutch artist and sculptor created it especially for a group of English activists. They were protesting against the construction of roads through the forest. They were protecting the trees, so they had to spend a lot of time away from the city. These tree tents allowed the activists to rest in the tree without leaving them unattended or getting distracted from their important mission. A little while later, the project became public. The tents were brought by a company that started renting them out. These little houses are available for 5 months during the year. They are spacious and strong enough to accommodate 2 adults and 2 children at once. A serious campaign led to the discovery of a tent that comes in handy to many campers now. Not only does this camping invention keep you above the ground during the night and away from any ground hostility, but its space also allows you to be able to rent only one for a family trip. Number 5, Bumper Dumper. Bumper Dumper is a portable toilet that has tried to recreate the comfort of a proper bathroom. The seat is installed on the car's trailer hitch. The designers also went far ahead and designed the toilet paper holder for your comfort. This holder can either be placed on the right or the left side. The waste goes into a regular garbage bag that can later be disposed of. The bumper dumper can also be equipped with a special bucket. In this situation, the toilet can be placed anywhere if you're not in your trailer. You can buy this product for $80 from the website. This item will definitely be helpful for those who love camping but are uncomfortable in taking a dump in the open. Seems like the person who invented this idea was also facing issues as such. Number 4, Go Sun Fusion. Solar energy power devices are gradually entering all areas of our lives, and now camping is no exception too. Moreover, these devices are very useful given its power through the sun and it's available in abundance when you're out in the open. In the past, solar panels were used to recharge gadgets while you were away from home, but GoSun Fusion has put that to an end. This device cooks food via solar energy. It's portable, compact, and weighs only 6 kilograms. At the same time, it's spacious enough to make a full-size meal for a large family. Moreover, there's nothing to worry about if the sun has set. You can power this device with an external battery too and cook even at night. The price of this product starts at $400. Number 3. Pack Light Charger. Imagine a more terrifying picture than finding yourself alone in the total darkness of the night, far away from civilization in the forest without a single source of light. The Pack Light device will help you avoid such a situation. It's a small portable flashlight that guarantees 100 hours of uninterrupted work. There are 4 brightness modes on the device, as well as an SOS mode where the flashlight saves energy. It has a collapsible design while still being water and dirt resistant, so you can use it as ruggedly as you want. To keep it out of your way when you're walking, you can fold and hang the device from your backpack like a keyring and still be able to receive the light from it. It also serves as a portable battery and can charge your devices. Number 2. Zero Breeze. Zero Breeze is a device that's designed to keep you cool and fresh in any weather. It's a compact and portable air conditioner designed specifically for camping enthusiasts. For that reason, it's also a multifunctional device. This device doesn't just guarantee a cool breeze and a comfortable microclimate in your tent, it's also capable of working as a lamp. It also has a built-in speaker that transmits sound to your smartphone via Bluetooth. It can provide 5 hours of uninterrupted battery, and this device can bring temperature down in only 10 minutes. Zero Breeze costs $1,400 and is a great device for the purpose it serves. Number 1. Helio. Helio is a device that helps you maintain hygiene when you're miles away from home. It's a portable shower system. When folded, it's a tiny device whose dimensions don't exceed 14 by 20. It can hold 11 liters of water, which is enough to shower for about 5 to 7 minutes. Helio is equipped with a foot pump, which allows you to adjust the pressure. The length of the water supply pipe is 2 meters, which helps cover your whole body or other equipment such as a bicycle. The manufacturer also offers a bigger tank for a longer shower. The prices are $100 and $150 respectively. So whenever you're thinking of going camping, do keep these products in mind. Let us know your thoughts in the comments below, and don't forget to hit the like button and share this video with your friends and family. Also, do give yourself the time to catch those 2 videos on your screen sometime later. Until next time, guys, take care and goodbye.